Hello everyone. Welcome to 7. Asteroid 8 Flora will be well placed, lying in the constellation Aquarius, well above the horizon for much of the night. Regardless of your location on the Earth, 8 Flora will reach its highest point in the sky around midnight local time. Flora is a large, bright main belt asteroid. Flora is about 147.5 kilometers in diameter, making it larger than 99% of asteroids, comparable in size to the U.S. state of Connecticut. It is the innermost large asteroid. No asteroid closer to the Sun has a diameter above 25 kilometers, and not until 20 kilometers 149 Medusa was discovered was an asteroid known to orbit at a closer mean distance. It is the seventh brightest asteroid with a mean opposition magnitude of plus 8.7. Flora can reach a magnitude of plus 8.1 at a favorable opposition near perihelion, such as occurred in November 2020 when it was 88 cents from Earth. Asteroid 8 Flora has an orbital period of 3.27 years and a semi-major axis of approximately 2.2 astronomical units, which places it in the main asteroid belt between the orbits of Mars and Jupiter. It was discovered on October 18, 1847, by astronomer John Russell Hind, and is named after the Roman goddess of flowers and gardens. Flora has a diameter of approximately 136 kilometers and is irregularly shaped, with a rotation period of about 8.67 hours. Flora is also the largest member of the Flora family of asteroids, a group of objects that share similar orbital and physical characteristics. The Flora family is thought to have formed from the collisional breakup of a larger asteroid, possibly due to a collision with a planetesimal or a disruptive event in the early solar system. The study of Flora and its family of asteroids has provided important insights into the history and evolution of the main asteroid belt and the formation of the solar system. The optimal positioning occurs when it makes its closest approach to the point in the sky directly opposite to the Sun, an event termed opposition. Since the Sun reaches its greatest distance below the horizon at midnight, the point opposite to it is highest in the sky at the same time. Asteroid 8 Flora is currently in the constellation of Aquarius. On this occasion, 8 Flora will pass within $0.999 of us, reaching a peak brightness of magnitude 8.5. Nonetheless, even at its brightest, 8 Flora is a faint object beyond the reach of the naked eye. Binoculars or a telescope of moderate aperture are needed. Thank you.